Was over to Crypto Muscle, coming to another YouTube video. Here we are, internationally renowned, worldwide. Just in case we're at Crypto Muscle and the Crypto Muscle Network coming to you in this video. All right, so after taking a look at what I got going on, I'm like, I'll just talk about arbitrage finance after. All right, so earlier I did a video called Oil Barrel, and I mentioned that I was going to wait till tomorrow to do arbitrage, but I was like, eh. I'm just going to do it today. Why not, you know? So here I am, arbitrage today. All right. So taking a look through arbitrage, unique AI technology is what they bring. So these are AI pools that are working every day. You can go in as little as 10 bucks. They have USDC, TRC20, BEP20, and Litecoin. All right, now, before when we first started, it was just TRC20 USDT only. So they added these two recently to, I guess, expand the user base, because, you know, it kind of limits the scope of the audience to just TRC20 USDT for those that want to go to that crypto or only use that crypto. But what if there's others that like the Binance Smart Chain version, or people that like Litecoin and they want to grow some of their stashes of Litecoin or Binance Smart Chain USDT, but it's not available in this platform? Well, they're just gonna, you know, move on, right? But now that it's opened it up, it's kind of going to open up the base a little bit more for more variety of people to join. Let's see, so you can earn 1.5 to 10% depending on the plan you go into. That's how that works. And they also have a Telegram group as well. Very active in the Telegram group. They recently, about a week ago, wiped out any multi-account users. So you can have multiple deposits in the same account, but if you're trying to open up more accounts, you know, you're just using your link, you open another account, and then you open up another one, you know, and all that stuff, which is gaming the system, they don't like that shit. So they're going to squash you and take your account away. So we don't need anybody, you know, boo-boo and crying and all that when you did the wrong thing. All right, if you did the right thing, you'll be here. So, just saying. Take a look inside so far. Got 1,000 in. Got 509 out. Right, let's take a look at what the earnings I got today. So, actually, let me see how much time I got left in my pool here. I got 2.5 days remaining. All right, so that's cool. 2.5 days remaining. On this particular plan, 15 days. And be it, this is only just the first cycle. Originally it was supposed to be a 30-day cycle, but they went ahead and made some changes midstream in the name of sustainability and all that stuff. So, hey, you know, I'll roll with it. You know what I'm saying? So if that's what they want to do, that's what they want to do. I just roll with it. So, yeah, 2.5 days remaining on the 15-day plan. And if all else, I'll just do it all over again. Just keep it going once the deposit gets returned. So with that, let's go do a withdrawal. So Litecoin's not set yet because that's a new wallet just got added. So I got Tether now at 81.50. Cool. Let's do it. They're processed instantly. It's 50-50 if it comes instantly, you know. Sometimes it just takes a minute, 30 seconds, whatever, right? Because the transaction IDs are short. And so, yeah, they're shorter. So they tend to take slightly longer, like seconds longer, sometimes a minute longer. Just because the long batch IDs or transaction IDs, if they're long, it's literally busting nut in your pants instant. All right, so let's see, 8150, did it show up yet? Nope, not yet. So, give or take, like I said, it takes like 30 seconds to a minute. But yeah, so 590 and 50 cents is what's gonna be total withdrawn once that comes through. When you get started, as you can see, I've been saying all along, they got something for everybody. All right, something is here for everybody. Whether you want to do the 10% for 15 days, or you want to do the hourly down below, or you want to do the 1.5 for 15 days. And they all have range of limits here. Or if you want to do 2.5 for 15 days, this is the biggest one if you want to put a bigger sum of money. These three, they're doing it, I guess, in a way to, aim to please certain people in the audience, certain segments that maybe like a riskier plan, but don't want to put out a lot of money. But at the same time, they're doing it to where they feel comfortable in being able to utilize these plans and be comfortable with paying you. Whatever earnings may come of it, because these are smaller deposits, and so that's how you look at it there. This is the 1.5 for 15 days. Again, it's 10 to 100. It's really great for beginners. If you're a beginner, any one of these would be great to kind of just get a feel for everything. And then if you're a little bit more seasoned, or if you want to take a bigger, I guess you say risk, right? You feel comfortable with taking a step up from these, then 2.5 for 15 days is the way to go. And that's what the aim is here. The aim is to go for the 2.5 for 15 days, and that's where the bigger pool of funds is at. So that's what you got to look at there. And originally it was 10% for, I believe it was 15 days. And then these two were 3% and 5% originally, and they were for 30 days. And then this was added along the line for a limited time and went away. And then due to popular demand, it was brought back. So again, something for everybody, so it's pretty cool. It's a great platform, great community group, and the developer or admin that's running this, Josh, that's in the Telegram group, is doing a good job just kind of balancing everything, running the program, and then also running the chat as well. So kudos to Arbitrary for still handling business. All right, let's see if it showed up now. There it is. Now it's there. So it says 42 after. I don't know if it shows the time or not. Let's see. Yeah, so this is 41. So about a minute. All right. So like I said, it's instant when it comes to the transaction, but it's not instantaneous where, if you've been following along with what I've been doing all these years, if it's so blazing fast that I can't even catch the speed of it, it's such a flash in speed that I busted on my pants. I mean, that's just how blazing fast it is. And then the secondary one to that is if it's not that blazing fast, but it's fast, like what we just shown, are you cool? That's still good, still instant. All right. It's all about context, right? And then of course there's the manual withdrawal. So it all depends. It just really depends, again, on what it is in the program itself. So it's Arbitrary Finance. All right. This is a great program. Oil Barrel's doing pretty good. Great programs to take a look at, kind of get familiar with, and then decide for yourself if it's something worthwhile to dive into. We'll see what's in store for Arbitrade as time goes on. Actually, let's take a look at the Telegram group real quick. Let's see here. So even Oliver says here, for example, you're doing a great job. You're there for everyone and answer everything that people ask. Josh says here, that's what the space lacks is active support, which is true. That's probably one of the biggest complaints about platforms in general is the lack of support, or they're not there to answer questions or whatever like that. When things are happening. So far, Josh has been up to the task, but we'll see. As time goes on, when people are going to get put to the test, and Josh will be put to the test at that point, if things start happening, it all depends. But yeah, so far so good. Take a look at this. See if it's worthwhile for you, the risk and everything else about it. It's a great platform. It's different. And that's where it's at. Unlike this piece of shit over here. All right. That some YouTubers are really trying to make a push on right now. But, it's just sucks. And I already demonstrated that it stopped paying June 4th. Kicked it to the curb. Well, actually, it stopped paying before that. I kicked it to the curb officially June 4th because I was kind of waiting for it to come around. So they say they pay within minutes. I think they might even say they pay within business hours. But if anything, if you're lucky, they pay within 24 hours. If you're lucky. But yeah, so these guys are not paying. And you'll find out for you'll find out for yourself if they're making it look like they're paying. It won't be long before it stops because again, we've already had a run with this, and we've already had a run before anybody else in this space. I was running videos on this, all right, and there was no interest. And I think that's why they stopped paying. So, for example, let me go over here. Let's see here. Hivex. Let's go. How far back in time? All right. So going back as far back as April, when I first introduced this as a migration from Zenbot. All right. And I was doing it. Every few days or so. Hivex. All right? To the point where it stopped, literally. All right? So that's why, this was beginning of June, end of May, beginning of June, when it finally all stopped altogether. So, again, be careful because I've already demonstrated it, and YouTubers act like it's brand new when it's not. You know what I'm saying? So all I gotta say is be careful because you might get screwed over. All right, so with that, Arbitrade much better than this piece of shit. All right, so take a look at this again. This is way better. At least it's paying, right? You'd be lucky if you get something out of Hivex for a simple platform as they are. So yeah, link is in the description. All right, just do your research. I mean, you could do what you want to do. I'm just letting you guys know the information and the experience, all right? But yeah, other than that, I've got my Telegram group, And I'll see you in the next one.